WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The Memorial Day event is on. That means sizzling hot offers at your local Chevy dealer. With additional $500 in bonus cash, get $2,000 cash back on a 2013 Chevy Traverse. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
I think we're going right back into autumn here, at least in the near term. Temperatures are going to be feeling very chilly early Monday morning in the upper 30s to low 40s, eventually getting to around 46 by 7, 8 o'clock. By noon, though, warming quickly, lots of sunshine, light wind, 62. High temperature only at 65. We should be shooting for about 71, 72 degrees across the area for your average high right now. So we continue to see below average temperatures all week long. No concerns about upper 30s on Monday night. We should hold into the mid and upper 40s. On Tuesday, 63 degrees. I do have some rain in there. It's going to be late in the day. I think most of Tuesday is dry. And then a better bet to see some rain showers for Tuesday night going through Wednesday. Scattered through the day at times on Wednesday, and a cool day again. 58 for the high. That is it there. A slow turnaround here. Just a spotty shower on Thursday. Eventually, finally getting back to 70 on Saturday. Chance for some showers and thunder showers next Sunday. Low 70s